With around 8,000 employees, the Mainz University Medical Center is one of the largest employers in the German federal state of Rhineland-Palatinate. In addition to regional and national healthcare, biomedical research and the training of medical students are central tasks of the University Medical Center and the University Medical School, respectively. In addition to basic research, translational research, and numerous clinical studies take place at the University Medical Center. The Department of Research and Teaching takes pride in continuously strengthening the Mainz University Medical Center by promoting internationally recognized research and high-quality teaching for its students. The research activities cover a wide range of proficiencies with core competencies in the areas of immunology, cardiovascular research, and neuroscience. Another focus combines surgical skills with material science. The high-quality level of our research can be demonstrated, among other parameters, by the large number of excellent publications and the continuously growing third-party funding. The Mainz University Medical Center takes a leading position here, both nationally and internationally. The Mainz University Medical School, the only training facility for human and dental medicine in the state of Rhineland-Palatinate, currently has over 3,300 students and is thus one of the largest facilities of its kind in Germany. The high quality of its courses is reflected by the good performance of Mainz students in state exams and by the positive results of the course evaluations. A constant improvement of the courses is achieved by a number of quality assurance instruments.